edge into the trees. Mother's worried cries faded fast as the girl ran on, over vine and under branch, and into the forest deep. Feeling strange eyes upon her, the girl recalled Mother's scary bedtime tales, and her throat became bone dry. Then the Bat Lord appeared. He greeted her warmly and bit his own wing. "Come, child, quench your thirst," he said. So she drank the thick, dark blood and smiled with joy. Passing through the graveyard, menacing storm clouds loomed, and the air turned bitingly cold. The girl was shivering in her thin clothes. Then a dark weaver appeared, and with a click of his fingers, crafted mist into a beautiful dress. "Come, child, warm yourself," he coaxed. So she clothed herself and smiled with joy. Across waters deep and ominous she went, hoping a boat she found would carry her home. But hunger's grip tightened and her heart grew heavy. Then the Fish King appeared and offered one of his many fins. "Come, child, eat your fill." So the girl ate and smiled with joy once more. Continuing on, she soon entered the forest's dark heart. Then an iron steed appeared, bearing a beautiful golden gear. The creature said nothing as the girl approached and snatched what she thought was another gift. The horse grew angry and summoned the other monsters. Terror filled the girl's heart as the wild wind rose around the beasts. Suddenly, a witch appeared, dark yet regal. "Gifts we gave, but more you took," she snarled. "So more in turn is due." In a blink, the girl was trapped inside a mirror. There. She's asleep.
What is with the creepy story? She's only 6 months old.
Woman at the store said it was traditional. A local tale. Besides, Rose doesn't seem to mind.
Because she doesn't understand it, thank God. We moved here so that she wouldn't have to deal with any of that, remember?
There's nothing wrong with my memory.
You're just being paranoid.
It's not... Never mind. I'm sorry. But I'm not paranoid. I'm just cautious.
Then, go cautiously take your daughter to bed.
Testing 1, 2. Oh yeah, the audio was getting there. My voice was, but now it is. Been a little bit. Yeah, she was snappy there a little bit.
I hear you.
Mother doesn't want to remember it. I can't blame her.
And now you do. Or it wasn't, Mike wasn't enabled for some reason.
Nothing. I'll put her down.
Epic.
Mia, what a miracle. Three years ago, I couldn't even imagine something like this would happen. Once you're a big girl, we'll have a drink together, all right?
Don't get too close to me when I'm cooking, babe. Hey, what are you doing, mister?
Mia makes everything by hand, so this stuff keeps piling up.
Have it all natural. Adorable.
She's going to grow up beautiful.
Nice little home.
Once things warm up, we can go for a walk. There, there. It's like I said to your mom. That book's too scary for you.
Definitely. Evan.
Gotta do a deep clean before Rose starts walking around.
Yeah, definitely. Dirty.
Almost there, honey. Go, sweetheart. Don't you worry. I'll be right downstairs. Daddy won't let those weird fairy tale monsters get you.
Your outfit.
It's not
fair trap.
You.
Yeah. Heavy arms fire training, definitely.
Rose is fine.
Take it anywhere.
Is she okay?
Looks good right there.
Sleeping like a baby. That smells good. What's that?
Oh, hands off, mister. It's churba de legum. It's a local recipe.
Wow, you've gone full native, haven't you?
Local wine, too. But if you're gonna keep sulking all evening, maybe you shouldn't have any. You really have to stop worrying.
It's just... finding you in Louisiana, the pregnancy, Chris moving us here, military training, it all happened so fast, you know?
Well, at least we're all together. You, me, Rose. Now, everything's gonna
seriously, be- Seriously? Think we can just forget about what happened in Louisiana?
It happened so long ago. I don't understand why you are so-
You're not good.
Yeah, shut.
Get down.
Get down, she's just standing there. Why are you standing there?
Oh,
getting shot at. Get the fuck down. Got hit quite a few times there.
Chris, what the hell?
Sorry.
No.
I wonder why he's doing that. Find out.
Go move.
Oh.
All clear.
Rose?
What the hell are you doing with my daughter?
Package secure, sir.
Take him away.
I said get your hands off her!
Ethan, no.
Ooh. Old cock with the butt of a gun.
Get him.
One.
That was the doc. She'll see us next week. Hey, now. Think positively, all right? We talked about this.
I know. We hardly talk about anything else. I keep telling you, it's not Rose that I'm worried about.
Well, then what are you worried about? Look, she's gonna be fine. I just know it. What else matters?
We matter, Ethan! You matter! You just won't.
Mia, what are you talking about? Is there something you're not telling me? Come on, talk to me. Damn it. I have to take this.
Been in a car accident.
About damn time. What's your status? Is the package safe?
What are you talking about? Where's Chris Redfield? And Rose?
Who is this? This is a secure channel. You are not authorized
to use them. I'm the person that you secured? Your team is dead?
What the hell happened here?
Cover. Buddy. It's C. Kidnapper van. Egg marks here. Oh, footprints. Egg marks. How many people have...
Thank you.
There's somebody. That's a dick. I appear. I just learned here. Oh, yep. House. Box. Us gets all that blood there. What the? The fuck just ended that. That's garlic in here. Happen up here. Box move. Somebody definitely. Yourself right in that awesome. Yes, now a hole there. Back here in it. That's not blocked off. Starting to become. That was a quick change around.
Where the hell am I?
Yes, castle there. Horse. Or horsey. More garlic there. Empress. Eggs, though. Faster.
Maybe they're out.
Food's not piping? Highly unlikely. Lockpick. Hell did that. Kind of ripped friends there. Maybe they're out? I don't think so. I do not think so. Whatever the hell that was out there. That's a blood. Killed something in there. There. A bolt. Got a little yellow around the bolt. Lock there. Got that. Technically not a house any longer. Oh. What is this doing here? It's a baby cradle, so. House here. Occupy. I don't.
What happened?
Running. Carriage is busted. Not anymore. Fuck here. Fuck, do it again. Crash, whatever. Yeah, it's locked, obviously. With a shit fan here.
Did they just run out of the house?
Holy shit.
Who sent you?
Nobody. There was an accident down the road.
I'm back and I watch the seizures.
What's going on?
Huh?
I'm back and I'm on the seizures.
Alright.
Oh no.
I'm sorry. I'm arcing.
Who is?
What the hell? Did I miss anything?
You have a gun?
No.
What? Please tell me you have a gun.
Okay.
No, why would I? Take it!
I have to go to the bathroom.
Are you listening? Hey!
If only we can get his. If only he didn't grab his. Take his shotgun with. That guy dead. Bodies here.
Dead body.
Dead body. Multiple dead bodies.
Wait, there's more. Jesus Christ.
Oh, hello. Just chomped at my face. Oh, there goes a finger. Almost two fingers. Motherfucker. Dead now. Hey, you dead, bitch.
What the hell?
Okay. Health is good. Hope the bulk cutters are not a one time. Probably are. A lot more of those. Cutters are not a single use item. Dragged over here. That's me. Oh, hello. Hello, you. Oh, there's a lot more of them now. Hi. Fine. Oh, hello, you. Where'd you come in? Good night, Ben.
Have a good night, everyone.
Yeah, you guys back away. Is it over? Far from over. Oh, blood.
Hello. If there are any survivors out there, come to my... to Louisa's house near the field.
Heard you up here. Gotta be something. Gotta get through there. Some window. Back outside. But the gate's still locked. Can't get through.
I am back. Where did Ben go?
He got off for tonight.
Oh. Okay. Are you still... Is anyone else in art?
No.
I need to run. Hey. Right, back away. That. Break in yet? Oh, you're trying to break in now. Hi, you. Dead now.
There's no end to them.
Have enough. Ow. Ask them. Holy shit, there's a lot more. Get off of me. Or shotgun shells. That's one big ass dude there. Out of bullets. Thank you. Not that window. Get out the window. Where the fuck did you come from? You are one ugly mother. That is one big ass hammer, buddy. Look kind of pissed that they weren't able to treat their ass apart. Wonder why they didn't. That is not a good thing to rip an arrow outside of your... artery. Not a good thing. Oh, now I only got 3 fingers. Up to 7. I wonder if there's something with these.
In life and in death, we give
the human heads as souls. Decoration.
Hello? You shouldn't be out here. It's not safe. What the hell? Hey, can you hear me?
The child's father.
Child? Hey, wait. Do you mean Rose? Is she here?
Rose! Rose, yes. She is in great danger.
Obviously.
Since Mother Miranda brought her to the village, we have fallen into darkness.
What are you talking about? The monsters?
The castle bell heralds danger. They're coming.
They were here.
Wait. Where's Rose? Who's Mother Miranda?
The bell tolls for us all. They're coming again.
Rose is here?
That freaking... That was a lot of people. I think I quite killed quite a few of them. Praying to this. Well, one powerful fuel of fluid to heal. Right up there. Topic. I would the same thing. Bolt cutters, one time. Aiden. I locked. Obviously. Gotta funnel you somewhere. gunpowder. Let's. Not much. Open. Oats. Make some. What? Feel my wrath. Feel mine. Something. Something there. Somehow access it. Doesn't even give us an option on it. Somewhere that we need. Maiden Crest. That's an ugly dude. Hit you, lady. Waters. Same symbols as the other gates. Guess who's a family photo? No, can't use it. Oh. Can't pick the lock with a family photo. That's sad. Alright, locked. Can't use it, decorated with same symbols that we found on the floor houses and the scarecrow. I'm here now. Here. Here are you. Who? Crap. Dead end. Wanted to rush into dead ends there. Okay, there's three of them. Yeah, head. Back up. Back up. Back, demon. Back, demon. Damage. closest. Dead. Yeah, you dead too. Let's just go. Time to loot. And have a can here. Crap. Shotgun shells. Needed. More ammo, the better. Love being able to vault like that. Down the roof here. Place here. Stuff set up. If I didn't explore, I would have missed those shotgun at parts.
Close the door, please.
Hello, hello.
Hey, what are you doing here?
Stay back.
Please.
Got a knife.
Don't hurt us.
Dead Evo.
It's okay. I'm not gonna hurt you. I'm just glad to see normal people at last. Have you seen any other survivors?
No. They're all in Louise's house. And she's not answering and the gate is locked.
Quiet, girl. He's an outsider.
Outsiders can still help.
My horsey is fast.
Shit, we're sitting ducks in here. Can your old man walk?
It goes zoom.
One of the monsters.
Or go burr.
He's lost.
Horsey, go burr.
We have to get into Louise's house.
Cat.
Inside. Stay here. Be quiet. And don't move until I get those gates open.
Chad McThundercock. Go burr.
Oh, God.
A unicorn? I found the unicorn. I found the unicorn. Horsey, I'm sorry, but you're not my horse anymore.
Oh, so Bunny's taking the one that I want as a mount, as a horse mount.
Mm-hmm.
I'm a tamest thing if it takes my life. I tamed it.
By a low level.
It was.
He doesn't care.
On first point.
I'm gonna ride the unicorn and have the other horse follow because, well, reasons.
Okay. The thing.
It's because the other horse is so fast. But yeah, this unicorn's only level 20, but it's the unicorn. So obviously I would get it.
And one of the things that I definitely best.
God, this thing looks cool, actually, the unicorn. I'm not gonna lie.
That is a big gate.
Come on, it's clear.
Hurry, hurry.
Okay, I need to figure out where I am going.
You're welcome.
Is the other horse behind?
He's not used to relying on other people. I'm sorry.
Yes.
We'll be safe in here.
Okay. Come on.
Won't we?
We're running home and putting Miss Vidari's walls.
Hey, do you know anything about what's going on here? One.
It doesn't make any sense.
What?
That you wanted it.
Only one spawned at a time. I saw a unicorn. I got the unicorn. I didn't.
We have to get inside.
Of course I want it. But I'd rather give it to a friend.
Who tamed it?
Yeah, with one carrot. Come on.
Carrot.
Just hold on a bit longer, Papa.
And carrot. Are you on the server? Did you join and come play with me?
Anybody home?
So this is your horse, either way.
Louisa! Open up, it's me, Elena!
Downloaded.
Oh, okay. God.
The game is so big that it basically took up all my space on here. I can't play any other games on here.
Father, for God's
sake, basically made the space go red.
No, they'll smell the blood. You'll endanger us all.
My father will die out here.
That's not my problem.
What's going on?
Well, I don't need to go toward the carnage.
Dying man into our home.
Come now, these people are
our supposed to be breeding your breeding cure. Thanks for battle
from this village.
No. I'm Ethan.
Yulian, go make yourself useful and check the grounds.
Oh, he gave up on the Dodorex.
You gave up on the Dodorex?
Well.
Yes.
Elena trusts you.
Who are you?
And so do I. Come inside,
Ethan. Did you say who are you?
Thank you for the trust.
Yes, it is. I said, who are you?
Wait here.
You can't find the Dodorex.
I gave up on the Dodorex because I realized I'd never achieve that.
Do it, bunny. Just got another.
But at least
up.
I have my horse named Chad McThundercon.
So you can say that, but you can't say the other one.
I'm sorry, that's his full name. It's a name.
That's not what I meant. You can say that word, but you can't say the word, that other word.
I'm sorry, Thundercock is one word.
Help. Ping. Help.
Did you say ping? I don't know if I can or not.
Inside, the others are waiting.
He can say that one word, but he can't say.
Outsiders, you're gonna get us all killed.
And I said that word multiple times.
Leonardo and Elena.
We were doing fine by ourselves.
Please.
Do you even know what word I'm talking about?
Yes, talk.
No, not that word.
All that's left.
Oh.
From your entire village.
What? Wait, which word?
Starts with a B.
There is no one left. A worthless.
Oh no, you said I can say one word. You said I say one word, but I won't say another. The one word I will say is that.
Bloody man and an outsider in here like it's nothing? And expect to be all safe? There is no safe.
I'm talking right now.
I surrender.
You surrender? Wolf's not here.
Tomorrow. Yeah, because Wolf went to bed.
I think it might be quicker.
Put a sock in it, Roxana.
That's enough.
Yeah. Arby, good sleep.
This house has protected my family for generations. And drunk or not.
Ari, when you see my horsey, you're gonna love him. He's like a total Chad.
Chad.
Can someone please tell
Chad.
Me what the
Chad.
Is going on here?
We don't know.
Total Chad.
One day we were a quiet,
about,
devout
right?
village, and the next, the monsters came.
You know the memes of Chad, right? The name Chad.
And they kept coming.
Wait, Louisa, where is your husband?
So I have,
did they?
Recently noticed I am running straight toward a group of Allosaurus.
Somewhere.
And
he went to get help.
Yeah, no, he did.
And I am running past them and running away now.
He went to fetch help.
Are they following me?
Let us pray.
No, they're our friends. Okay.
For all of us, good idea.
I wonder if any of them were high level. Maybe I need to tame one. Chad, stay here, okay? Wait, I wonder if there's another unicorn.
To hide the zombies, ping.
Hear our voice, together as one in reverence.
We call I'm talking to not zombies yet.
Oh yeah, no, this is the 8th one. The 8th one has,
As the midnight moon rises on black wings,
big boobies?
So we make our sacrifice.
Big boobies, vampire lady?
Yeah.
Ping, are you simping over the vampire?
I'm not simping. I haven't even seen her yet in here.
Oh. What will you do, Sim? It's very important. The tea should be ready. Come help me, Elena, please. Feel like it is anyway.
That prayer. I've heard it before. There was no.
Aren't you spoiling it by telling him about the big fucker?
No, it's like a huge thing on the internet right now. There's no hiding it.
There is wisdom.
There's literally no hiding it.
Yeah, there's no hiding it.
And I hope it protected her.
Yeah. That would take a big box to even hide that anyways.
Yeah.
Yeah, really big box.
I know who can hide her, though.
Holy shit, he just... That and just went right into their abdomen.
I'm sorry. I played Smash Brothers Brawl for...
Saving you.
Putting me in a box?
He just ripped out her throat.
Why are you putting me in a box? I kind of want to change my horse's fur pattern.
Let him go!
But I don't know.
As long as you don't lose the scissors.
Oh wait, Ari, you haven't been on since you... Since
don't
then.
You... Don't you dare do the... Don't you dare do anything to my hair, because if I... If anything happens to my hair, I'm gonna blame you, bunny.
That wasn't your father anymore. You did the right thing.
You heard me.
I did.
Elena, no. There's nothing you can do.
You what? Hurt me.
Man, he's not your father.
Why are you... What? What made you think I was going to do crazy your hair? I don't understand.
You couldn't save him. He was already gone.
A drop.
Leave me alone.
No. Buddy, you were very loud suddenly.
I get like that.
All right, about your pup.
I yell a lot. I have no reason to be quiet right now. Does anyone have a reason I should be quiet?
You're bad.
Yeah, I'm off for going. Good. It. Automatically just picked it up and I went right in here. Else? No? I'm gonna do the cutscene. Alright, what's up? Fire start.
So that was right. I can literally just kick a beehive and it destroys the whole beehive.
That's okay.
With a horse. I enjoy that. Yeah, but Ari, you have a unicorn.
Okay, buddy. I'm turning you down.
Remember that? Right? Like
it's starting to bother my head.
Oh.
Wait, what?
I didn't change anything. And this is
I know. I'm just saying, it got louder.
Weird. That is strange.
Whatever.
Sometimes my sound settings change randomly. Maybe something changes with my mic.
Damn, the fire's moving fast.
I know what I can go do. I can tame a male saber tooth.
What are you thinking?
That's a jelly bean. Can have a friend.
The benefits.
Okay, I'm with this.
Wait a second.
Why is the truck randomly just falling on its side?
Ethan, are you alright?
That made no sense. Oh, is there some accelerant in this
okay.
This house here?
Chad, stay here. Got it? Grab on. Hurry. Got it? Beautiful creature. Okay.
Let's move.
Time to go tame something.
Okay, well, stop moving. Just...
Do I have any meat?
I know. Thank you, Ethan.
I can running and grab it.
You're kind. I hope your family is safe.
I do too.
My horse is good at getting that. Ari, your look, female uniform.
That's our way out.
Thank God. But what then? The village Ari? Is so full of monsters. We can't fight them. There's too many.
Hey, if you don't worry, I can put it down. Don't worry.
We'll find a safe house to put you in until I can find my daughter. My hunch is she's in
if
that
you don't
old
want it, spawn another.
Yeah, we gotta get to that castle.
Nothing but blood and death.
Yeah, that's why I wanna go there.
Alone while your father?
I still heard
yeah, he's not your father. He's on fire and he's still moving.
He said my name, father.
Wait, is anyone in call with me anymore? Hello.
Yeah.
Okay. Did you hear me talking a minute ago?
Come on. Give me your hand.
Okay.
Oh, come on. Not your father anymore.
Lena, don't give up.
Damn.
Reach for me.
Oh, she gonna die. Gonna die. She wouldn't have died straight away. She would have been...
Yeah, buddy, we've been hearing you the whole time. I had to turn you down.
Okay.
Burning. Now she's burning, actually. Okay.
I just don't get it.
Out of here.
I missed my jump there. Mad.
Yeah.
Why the fuck is this happening again?
That would have freaking hurt.
Shit.
Person that gnawed off his hand. That would have fucking hurt.
Wait, was I really worried about these Allosaurus next to our base?
Worried about these nuts?
How dare you? Only one man is allowed to say that to me. And that is Flu.
Somebody's shooting.
Who's there? Oh, stop! Mother Miranda! Hey! who was... What
was that? Mother Miranda? Fire, dude. Anything? Ammo?
I don't know.
Nothing? Gotta give me something! Died there.
I don't know. Oh no. I might be stuck.
Death has visited them all.
Come here. Come here.
You are crazy. Crazy lady. Have fun.
Oh, thank God, I got out.
Yeah. Come
this way. Oh, wait, Ben actually did all that and actually got a dinosaur he wanted?
What?
Like, got the colors and everything you want. Wait, my own dinosaur, my Yoshi. Did that one grow up?
Hey,
not
it
fully opened. Yet, but my own had a beautiful color. Oh, wait. Hope, what is the color you don't like? Blood and death.
Huh? Color I don't like?
Yeah, they. What just happened? I just got launched from nothing, actually.
Why do you ask?
Because I'm trying to remember what you said. You hated a color one time. I'm trying to remember what it was. I'm trying to see if it's the color that my one of my Yoshi babies mutated into.
I mean, it's not really color I don't like.
Well, well. The fuck are you?
I'll wait for that to get out of the water. I don't want him to pass out in the water. Are you?
Oh, you're not.
I'll even let him come after me if he wants to.
Ow.
Come on, you beautiful beast.
Okay, some type of a Magneto.
Oh, you just want to run away? Really? You are not of use to me. Why did you walk in front of my bullet?
When you're dying. Running, we're almost there.
Wonder who the voice actor for that guy is. He's... That's pretty.
What is this stupid thing doing? My daughters do so love entertaining foreigners. Furthermore, yes, come on. Come on.
Holy shit, you're scaring me.
He's really scared. My daughters and I are delivered to you. Please, I want to see. Excuse me? He's away. Carnotaur?
Where? What do you mean? You screw around with him in private. Where's the fun in that?
Excuse me, piranhas. I'm trying to capture something.
Ugh, so gauche. What do we care for bread and circuses?
Yeah, a man you better just stay still so I can
yeah, guess. The man's dick is cut off in the castle. Blah, blah, blah.
Better run away.
I've heard all your arguments.
Some of you were less persuasive than others.
Okay, I don't know why this thing is not coming toward me.
Heisenberg, the man's fate is in your hands.
Seems like he's scared of me.
Miranda, I must.
I don't know why.
Heisenberg is
possibly is because I've been shooting it.
Devotion to you is questionable.
Possibly.
Give the mortal to me, and I will ensure he is ready.
Shut your damn hole! And don't be a sore loser. You'll find her food somewhere.
But now he's just swimming.
Quiet now, child. Adults are talking.
I'm the child. You're the one who's arguing with Miranda's decision.
You wouldn't know responsibility if it was welded
oh,
to
keep
that.
Keep glory. One day your head might be
like
paper
evil.
Don't I get a say in this?
Silence!
My
decision is final.
60. You're gonna die if you attack anything.
Pictures from Mother Miranda.
Thanks.
Oh, makes
Titans
sense.
And gentlemen, we thank you for waiting. And now let the games begin.
Let's see what you have. Ethan Winters.
Get ready.
No!
You'll have the same behavior as a rabbit.
10, 9, 8, 7.
Get down in the hole.
I can't shoot when I'm in water. Which sucks.
Jesus Christ!
That's right. Run for your life.
Well, these things barely hurt me now. That's good. Isn't it?
Oh, there's this big guy again.
I hope that this shot does not knock him out.
Ow.
I hope he comes after me, and then he comes on land, and then I can knock him out. Because I don't want him to drown to death. I want him to come to me, then we kind of fight it out, me knock him out in the beginning, obviously.
You're still alive? Impressive.
Oh, yeah. Yep. Get up. Get up. Looks like right over here it's breakable.
This is my favorite dinosaur that I've never tamed one before. Shit. I want to tame one. And I want to have the color scheme of the one from the old movie,
hey, you.
The old Disney movie Dinosaur.
You really are as strong as they say. Oh, you didn't think I'd let you get away, did you? Gotta keep Donner.
Okay, I'm getting tired of this. I'm fixing to drive live on grab and pull out of the water.
The beautiful, blood-soaked grand finale.
Yep, let's throw them off here.
Nothing like fresh American ground beef.
I know, just like put them. Then I should be able to shoot him. Rose? While he's inside the cage. First boss fight, is he on top of the building? Yeah, he is.
I have to come.
Wait, are you actually coming on to land for once? No, you're not. There's hopes, Rex. Yours is separate from the others, by the way.
Gross. Grabbed from
your unicorn poop in the floor.
The what?
I will tame this. I pressed the wrong button.
And now. back outside again. This is actually a...
You are now mine. And I need you to
picked up as a scarecrow. Definitely scarecrows that you want to be. You'll be dead.
I've been waiting for you. Well, you Mr. almost went in the cage.
Big guy.
I'm a wagon.
Anyone who is anyone has heard of the likes of you. A hero searching for his daughter. Though I must say, that castle arouses suspicion.
Yeah, and so do you.
I am but a humble merchant.
Here?
Oh, forgive my manners. Call me the Duke. Now to business. Weapons, ammunition, healing salves, anything you desire, I can provide.
For a cost.
If it's just looking, window shop away.
You will become mine. No matter your choice or not, you die now.
Oh yeah, that's a question.
How is he landing on the top of that?
Ah. Please do take a look at my new stock.
Well, it's time to just take you to an open area, drop you, and then set my wyvern a certain distance away. So I know I can tame you.
My capacity, man.
I'm sure that still would be very drowsy. You better not keep yourself.
2000 lead. Power of the. Four power levels. Second fire, obviously. Can't change. Power.
Oh, it's out. Okay. Now I just wait for us on our time, then tame this beautiful beast.
You don't quite have the cash on hand.
These used to be my favorite dinosaurs. I say used to because I got a new favorite.
What are you buying? Till next we meet.
Yes. Yeah, we might buy just hang.
Wait, how good is this one?
You wish to make a purchase?
That's a lot of money for it. Rounds. I'll deal with it.
Please come again.
Of course.
Be here.
Daughters. Power. I played the demo on this yet at all. How?
Oh, this thing is Jack.
How? I need to do that. Just sickled my ankles.
Mother, I bring you fresh prey.
Oh, wait.
You are so kind to me, daughters.
Okay, so it's based on weight. This one's weight. This one's good about weight.
Let's take a look at him.
Makes sense.
Well, Ethan Winters. You escaped my little brother's idiot game. Did you? Let's see how special you are.
Yes, Mother.
Yes, Mother.
Hello. Get your kicks out of whatever.
Starting to go a little stale.
Then let's devour his man flesh quickly, Mother.
But I am the one you captured.
Hell.
Now, daughters.
Kidding me?
First, I must inform Mother Miranda. But later, well, there will be enough for everyone.
What that?
Yes, that needs to be reenacted. Those are the zero. So, when I have food in, then this creature will be mine, and it will be great.
That is one tall ass bitch.
What are you doing?
Pull it out. Ow. That's not. I think you'd be in much more pain than what you're in, buddy. Oh yeah, and this little bottle will heal you right up after that. If only there was some sort of bottle like that to heal a wound like that. Awesome. Yep. This is her bedroom. She's gonna, her legs are gonna be way off the bed. All that she is.
I don't know if there's any thing here in my inventory that I can see it's making its tongue to go down. Rocks? Would feeding it rocks help?
I think there's something that I have to take out this.
Especially if you can do that. If you can just eat a rock, that would be something.
Fireplace.
What is all this in my inventory? Clay. Sonics. Element dust.
Oh. That one. This one. Hey, rats. Watching the demo and they had eye out. Your powder. Die, powder.
Where have they taken Rose?
Oh no, Liverpool. Bedroom. There's Duke.
Oh, we meet again.
Duke, why are you here?
Where there's coin to be made. And have you found your...
No.
If you guys she is truly in those, the lady of the castle would have every time you die in the cover, private chamber. Every time you come back from death,
don't be trusted.
If you go to,
why don't you take a look? Maybe you'll get lucky. And speaking of looking, care to make a purchase?
Your settings and advanced settings. On the right side, there will be one that says give, then it says, I think. Survivor items?
You don't need.
I'm pretty sure that's it.
Your coin. Pay me no mind.
That's... pistol, or do I want to? I think I should have something like that. Playing those werewolf guys. Definitely having more powers would be essential.
Please come again.
Miracle. I like how the bridge. Model that they have. Looks pretty nice of a house, or Oh, this is a unlock that door now. Sorry. Bad examine. Blood here. Died out. My chandelier. Hey. Broke. Find room.
Okay. I've changed it.
Can't use it. Something. Bottles again. Dust on them. Castle here. Hi. More of this. Yo. Out of me.
I haven't cut open a man in a while. Let me string you up. Slice your jaw. You've taken a live, dead witch.
My wife has a lot of stuff on it that I didn't realize you had.
I can't hold back any longer.
That's pretty quick.
Oh, you don't mind if I put some stuff on your flex, do you?
Bitch. Crouch down. Lock the door.
Well, that guy had a bad.
Oh, there's just bullets.
Pack of level 140 polar dire bear. It's always a nice idea.
Yeah, it is. But all the time.
Just yet.
Past time, you know? Second dire bears. Rust and light. At two. Okay, that worked. Oh, hello. Like that. That's a nifty. Your sword,
too. Oh, a fishing rod. Wait. That's not a fishing rod.
A little bit of a hassle.
Wait a second. What is this? Wait, what?
Hitter. And he scraped me. Hit a level of the
ball there. Fun.
Wow, this is really completely immobilizing something. I wouldn't imagine why it would be in my... That's really a small head if you're going
there. Why can't I put it?
That's more blood there. Those are fun here. Piggy one.
Oh, it's for mounts.
Help me, bro. Now I can help.
Wait, did I put everything in there? Just put everything.
Uncontrol.
Put everything. Okay,
now going in there? Jeez.
Okay. I wish it was daytime.
Oh, this chair looks real fun. Best chair you can sit on.
The moon comes out, so I give you more light.
Give you some acupuncture. There you go. Acupuncture.
So it's the item I got. It's a lance. For when you ride a horse or any other mount, you can run at your enemy and ram them off their own horse.
Not a reject.
If it's like, yeah, it's a medieval lance. I didn't know I had it. I thought it was a fishing rod this whole time.
A lot of shit in that one.
See how I look with it.
Person's missing. I've
been added some lights. That's nice.
And
hey, Ellery.
I've turned it right.
Your unicorn's feet are pink. Hey, your unicorn looks pretty cool.
Or at time.
Ah, so that's how it works. I'm supposed to have a shield with this, so that it doesn't look weird. But instead I have a 10 little dinosaur. I thought Ben was on the server for a second because I saw him standing up in a door, but that's just where he logged out.
That'll screw.
I need to make some more ammo.
That didn't look like a person that was dead. Oh, you got a sword. Hi.
Come this way. You have a nice color to you.
You have an axe, you're gonna die.
I found a better assault weapon schematic. Cool.
Yeah. Explosive arrows are on.
I'm making more ammo for my revolver.
Hi, bomb. For people. Ed.
Oh, it's really quiet in here.
Wrapping those. Okay. Holes. I like exploring. All the holes. Fill the next hole. Let's go. Okay, here you are. Think.
Oh wait, I think this stuff is taking out most of my inventory weight.
Yeah.
It's my items and my armor. It's like my weapons stuff and then my armor. Well, I'm here.
Yeah, now you're dead. Five shots. Figure out what the heck. A lot of areas we're missing because we don't have whatever the hell that is.
I can't believe Cassandra caused all this mess. Red blood.
Get out of here. Who are you, bitch?
Which tools do you prefer? Where are you going, little one?
Going in here.
Your bullets cannot harm.
You
stupid man thing!
I don't know why. It's what? No way, I need not. I need to ride my wyvern around.
Forgive you.
Because I need to go
bastard.
With. Hey,
Ow.
And that'll save it. No. lovely weather we're having.
Not like this. Breathing. Broken now, bitch. Duck and shot.
Hi, Ari. How are you?
Find you.
What?
Find you.
Okay.
For me?
I'm asking how you are.
Oh, you said. I'm sorry. I heard... What I was hearing was, I'm you.
Holy shit.
But what you were saying was, fine.
Tearing you? Shit apart.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, I'm good.
That's good.
All these windows are open.
Dinosaurs rip each other apart. I'm sorry, why are you attacking these Allosaurus?
I think you're streaming Resident Evil right now.
What?
No. Yeah, he's streaming the new one and also, I don't know where Hope is.
I've been watching Ping.
Oh, compensator. Fire power. Nice. Okay. Yeah. That. Pick lock. Lock pick.
Hope, I shoved so many things into your container. There might be something you need in it. Maybe. I don't know. But I threw a lot of stuff in there.
Yep. Lock. Lock this. That's locked before. Fight pottery. Hold on. Dummy on the fair. Can't use it. Uh-oh. Since I was interrupted back over. If there's check. Talk to them. I don't know nothing in here. infected. Powder yet. Batteries. Madness. How they all have.
Thanks to your consistent patronage, I've expanded my services.
Have you now?
As you wish.
What have you? What you got?
This is all an investment, Ethan. This should be enough. It's fine, all finished.
Is it now?
Congratulations. With this, you'll not worry about missing anything. What are you buying? Good day, then.
Even here.
Oh wow, I didn't know there was a percentage of mating. Yes. Huh. Okay. That's a little disturbing. To like watch go up. It doesn't, like, it doesn't show anything, but you just know. You know something's going on.
Out well. I'm just a dark figure in the mirror.
I like the fur clothing better.
Captain.
Frostbite, we're gonna do something before I get off. By the way, I'm supposed to have gotten off 8 minutes ago. I saw it when it was time, but I wanted to do something first. Which was continue breeding. Which might have been a bad idea now that I think about it. Oh, this is a bad idea. Oh dear god, I did this. I'm stupid. It's only bad. Now I have to wait. I didn't think about it. If I have to wait at least an hour, I'm not. I just don't care anymore. I'll just go to bed. There are a pack of wolves outside your house. Should I take care of them? You didn't answer, so I just continue. I'm just doing it.
What?
There's a pack of wolves outside your house. Oh, that's why that one took a while to kill. Level 130.
Gotta rush through this area because of the trying to kill me. And blood. And lesson. Get that, whatever that crap. Damn door. Take a look here. I didn't buy any. Prices were a bit high for him.
Oh, wait. I'm getting off now. I think... Hope, where should I put my wyvern outside your house? Should I just go next to the barn?
You don't want an attack, I would say put it on top. Or put it on the, the awning on there. Balcony.
Can my guy even fit there?
Should be able to.
Barely? Like, literally barely. I know where to put them. Never mind, I found them.
Back at the base.
What?
Back at the base.
I'm walking off. I'm already at Hope, so I might as well just lay there. Lay? Oh wait, I can't.
There.
Oh, my hair's finally growing. Cool. Oh, instead of my facial hair, I have a little bit of a goatee. Right now. nap to actually disconnect and go to bed.
Something around. Hey, bunny.
Good night. Good night, Ari. Okay. Good night, Hope.
Good night.
Oh, I can't go out that way. Crap, so. Can't leave. Pipe down there, Duke. Something that I'm find.
Oh yeah, I'm supposed to leave.
Chains going out of up there. Can't steal. Wakey wakey, bud. Okay. Well, he can get on pretty quickly for being okay. That'll be something. Secret wing. I can pick up here. It's going over the places where I've been. save it and we're gonna go ahead and call it for the night here. Got through most of the areas here, the beginning part of it. Still a lot more to go. You all enjoyed, and great night, everybody.